Yeah, it's digging.
Oh, yeah. Where'd you go?
Are they the ones that were down here earlier?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. They headed off in some direction.
Like the 14th.
I wonder if they were kind of going to get me. I thought they were joking. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Two. I would have never thought we'd see one here.
Yeah. Where is this that y'all
Jekyll go? Jekyll Island in Georgia.
Oh, yeah.
But
yeah.
It's a night.
What's dropping the eggs in there?
Yeah, it's laying the eggs. I thought they were just dead. They were making lightning.
You didn't tell me the laying eggs part.
I was trying to get a hold of them so they could come down and see it. They thought that it was going to go right back in the water and stuff. Where'd it go?
Covering her hole.
Yeah.
Maybe that's why, because she's.
What did he say when he came down here? Did he call
she's
anybody?
She's covering her hole.
He didn't know what to do.
Yeah.
When I told him,
she's
he said,
covering
oh,
her
yeah,
hole
yeah.
Because she.
He came down here alive.
Yeah, because she.
He called somebody.
He called
Daddy, she's covering her hole because
she's
about
yeah.
to.
Yeah. Hey, she's starting to head out. She's going to want to go.
Get out of there.
I don't know, we're gonna watch. I've never seen this happen before.
She never comes back. They just have
to go. But I think is that a mom or a dad?
That's a mama.
Maybe the mama teach him how to
sing. I thought he would
maybe
call
so when they once they get out there. But she's going back. She has to wait till they hatch.
Yeah, because she can't live on the sand. They live in the
Yeah, but how does
little
she
little
know if her eggs hatch?
I don't know. Maybe she's just going to wait. She's going to wait out there in the water somewhere.
Yeah, for the babies to hatch and then they'll come. Get in the water and come swim.
Well, she'll be in a hurry now.
They're going to have to put a marker there.
That's what I was thinking.
They're down there by the water still.
Oh, are they?
Yeah. I don't know, unless they've been walked over. But they were down there.
She's about to leave.
You can see where she's crawling up.
Once she falls in the water, they can get all that sand off of her.
I really did enjoy that.